This is the Financial News Network. I'm Shannon Ballard. A lawsuit filed by a Pennsylvania pension fund accused executives at Cephalon of failing to act in the best interest of shareholders regarding the $5.7 billion buyout by Valeant Pharmaceuticals. Cephalon said yesterday that it will look at the bid next week. Cephalon shares are off 0.37% or 28 cents to $75.80 on the news. For more news updates, stay tuned. This is the Financial News Network. I'm Shannon Ballard.